6 out of 10 deaths can be prevented by giving first aid at the right time.
When a child has jaw pain, to give relief from the pain, just put warm compress on the jaw, a warm cloth. You can give paracetamol or ibuprofen, the right dosage as suggested by your doctor, but do remember not to give these medicines on empty stomach. You can try asking the child to chew on a cloth. It may or may not help. If the jaw pain persists, please do take the child to the doctor.